about it because the original building was torn down before we could get any drawings, but two old men in their 70s do the only drawing we have after it was torn down. There was no traditional quadrangle or square layout. The replica that still exists today has a star-shaped window over the door. Three of the original bells hang from a stout wooden frame. Inside, a few chandeliers hang there. There is a large gift shop. Many crops were grown, like lentil and beet. They have really good pears. The biggest amount of bushels of wheat crop they had was 17,905 bushels. It started out as a hospital for Mission Dolores. The sick people stayed there, and it became a mission in 1822. The biggest population was about 1,000 people reached that in 1828. The original was torn down in 1817, and a large Gothic church was built in its place. The church was burned down in 1919. Hope you learned a little bit about Santa Fe. My statue. Yeah.
Is it raining?
My dad broke one of the doors.
It's true. It's morning.
So this is the Nicho.
Wow.
I didn't get to see inside of the gift shop because it was closed, but that's why I put on the doors there.
Yeah, he did. He just broke in. That's exactly what it looks like.
And then there's...
bathroom. Yeah, that is. That's...
garden.